out of left field. Basically, it kind of has to do with baseball, and it's just talking about something that you didn't expect at all. So it's something that happens out of nowhere. Something that was very unexpected. So when someone says something that's very out of left field to me, it's something I didn't expect at all. It's like, oh my gosh, why would he just say that? Or something that surprises me a lot. My sister called me and she's like, hey, you want to go get coffee? And I'm like, yeah, sure, let's go get coffee. And then she says, I have something to tell you. It's like, okay. And she says, hey, I'm pregnant. I'm like, oh my gosh, that was so out of left field. I did not expect that at all. Other expressions similar to out of left field, we could say out of nowhere, out of the blue. To be honest, I would probably use out of nowhere. It's probably even more common than out of left field, but I wanted you guys to understand what out of left field meant as well. When you're playing baseball, when someone is lining up to hit and they hit the ball into left field, that's not very common. When the ball does go over there, it's a little bit surprising. So, like, oh, we hit it into left field. Oh, we were not expecting that to happen.
Any final word?
I don't left field. Some of these expressions might be a little bit hard for you to understand. Maybe they're a little bit out of left field. But keep working, keep trying, and soon you'll be able to master them in no time.
English. 여러분들, 오늘 표현 알아보도록 할까요? Out of left field라는 표현입니다. Out of left field. Out of라는 건 몸으로부터 나오다라는 표현이죠. Left field은 베이스볼 경기를 생각하시면 되겠습니다. 베이스볼 경기를 보면 사실 누가 이렇게 자 방망이를 딱 휘둘러서 자 공이 날아가잖아요, 그렇죠? 근데 left field, 이 왼쪽 필드로 가는 경우는 별로 없다고 합니다. 자, 그래서 out of left field라고 하면요. Uncommon, 커먼하지 않은 그런 결과가 나왔을 때 out of left field라는 표현을 사용할 수 있다고 하네요. 사실 이 표현보다 더 많이 사용하는 표현이 있습니다. 그게 바로 뭐냐면 out of nowhere, 아니면 out of the blue라는 두 가지 표현이 있는데요. 이 두 가지 표현이 사실 더 많이 나오긴 하지만 여러분들이 기억해야 될 것은 Out of left field라는 표현도 누구나 다 알고 있는 표현이기 때문에 요거를 선정을 해봤습니다.
An old girlfriend calls you out of the blue on Christmas Eve. What do you do? An old girlfriend calls you out of the blue on Christmas Eve. What do you do? An old girlfriend calls you out of the blue on Christmas Eve. What do you do? An old girlfriend calls you out of the blue on Christmas Eve. What do you do?
I came out of left field kind of in a lot of ways. I came out of left field kind of in a lot of ways. I came out of left field kind of in a lot of ways. I came out of left field kind of in a lot of ways. I came out of left field kind of in a lot of ways.
I had this thought, and it may seem like it's way out of left field. I don't know if you can, but since I'm not going with anybody, I thought that maybe... I had this thought, and it may seem like it's way out of left field. I don't know if you can, but since I'm not going with anybody, I thought that maybe... I had this thought, and it may seem like it's way out of left field. I don't know if you can, but since I'm not going with anybody, I thought that maybe... I had this thought, and it may seem like it's way out of left field. I don't know if you can, but since I'm not going with anybody, I thought that maybe... I had this thought, and it may seem like it's way out of left field. I don't know if you can, but since I'm not going with anybody, I thought that maybe...
자. 이렇게 해서 우리가 정리를 좀 해봤고요. 자, 여러분들 이런 표현 자체가 여러분들의 귀에는 약간 out of the field, 자, 약간 어색하게, 약간 좀 uncommon하게 들릴 수 있습니다. 하지만 계속해서 연습하는 거 잊지 마시고요. 저희 믿고 따라와 주세요. 자, 그럼 다음 시간에 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Bye bye.